And next we have the content protection. So let's click on settings. And as you can see, we have quite a few options here that you can disable. So we're not just going to cover two or three of them maybe. So let's have a look maybe at disable right click here. So if I go on our website here, I could right click here and maybe save the image if I wanted to, or I can inspect the code as well. So if you wanted to disable this, all you have to do is to click on this, click save. Now let's go back to our page. Let's refresh. And if I right click, as you can see, it's saying warning, this function is disabled. So this is one of them. And the next one, you might want to disable Control C. Maybe you don't want people to copy the content of your website. So if you click save, and again, if you put this to the test, so let's refresh. And if I hit Control C, as you can see, we get the warning message. This function is disabled as well. Now, another feature that's very often used is the F12 key. So if I hit F12 now, it's going to bring us to the developer tool. So you can see all the code here and all the CSS code and so on. So you might want to disable this as well. So for this, we scroll down all our options. It's at the very bottom. And as you can see, we have disabled F12. So let's do this. Let's save again. Let's go back to our page. Let's refresh. And I'm going to hit the F12 key. And as you can see, we get a warning again. And you can also customize your message. So as you can see here, notice style. So you can display top right or bottom right. And then you can also define how long it will display or stay on top. And then you can change everything. So let's say if you wanted to change the border color or maybe the background color, let's add a border color here perhaps. So let's select maybe a red color, make it more vivid. So there you go, vibrant red, okay. And let's click save. Now let's go and have a quick look and let's refresh again. And I'm gonna hit the F12 key. And there you go, as you can see, now we have a red frame all around it and all aspects of this message can be customized, the title color, the icon color, description color, and so on and so on. So it's a very handy feature again to protect your website. So let's go.